The Geoffrey Barker Medal, first awarded in 1988, is given by the Royal Society of Chemistry to scientists working in the UK or Ireland in recognition of their contributions to electrochemistry. The winner is invited to give a plenary lecture at that year's Electrochem meeting.